He just learned a new trick today. How big is Cody? How big is Cody? So big! Cody, do so big! So big! Yay! Here we are, it's Cody's birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cody.
Happy birthday to you. Yay!
Is this the best party you've ever had?
Okay, let's see if we can get Cody to do so big.
So big! So big!
Didn't know you were right in front of the camera. Scoot over to
the oh, there he goes.
So big! How big is Cody?
Cody, so big!
So big!
So big! So big!
Okay, let's see if he'll wave bye-bye.
So big! So big!
Cody!
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, you're not going to do his tricks. We just learned how to do bye-bye a couple days ago. I'm so big last week, but he's not going
to Okay, we'll get Chris to do it. Chris? How big is Chris?
Yes.
So big.
I'm so big.
Okay, wait. Bye-bye.
Come here, Mommy. I want to see the camera.
You're blurry when you're too close.
Let me have a bye-bye. Chris, you got a little gasp.
Happy birthday to you.
That's one bye.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, Jenny and Chris.
Can I send you, let's see your acting.
What?
Let me see you be real sad. Oh, you're so silly.
No.
Okay, Chris, what did you want to do?
We're at their second horse decorating lesson. It's Chrissy's turn to go first. They're on pleasure today.
I'll give you her real quick, just until I shut
the door. Oh, okay.
I just want to close the gate so no one's
horse
leaves.
Where?
Hope.
Hope pleasure.
Hope. Gosh.
Can you help me out? Big jump.
Bend your knees. Okay, jump. Come on. Let's go. Everyone, let me. Okay, I want to stay in the middle so no one runs you over. But mommy. Okay, come on. Here we go. You break it. Go. I'm getting cold. It's freezing, huh? There goes Chrissy.
Thank you.
Danielle's turn. Here's my little cowboy. Chrissy.
What?
Oh, let me get you in the camera here. How was it?
Good.
Do you like riding horses?
Yeah.
Look at me.
Yeah.
Pleasure. So you're supposed to stay in here, hon.
Danielle's a really popular name.
What day is today?
Do you mean a lie, Danielle?
25.
You do?
Let's go, Mike.
Where are we going?
Something special.
Really?
Cody turned one.
Right now.
Yeah.
And what happened here? We got a little announcement.
Like we're gonna make an announcement.
What was the announcement?
Hi.
What the announcement.
Okay.
Okay. Chris, you want to make it, dude?
Really? Do you like the name?
Cody's cute.
Linda?
Cody's cute. Yeah.
Chris, yeah, do you want to tell Daddy what the big news is today?
Christine.
What's happening with Christine?
What's in there?
I don't know.
What's in the belly?
She's going to have a baby.
There's a little baby right there.
She's going to have a baby.
Is it going to be a boy or a girl?
A boy and a girl.
She's going to have, Chris says it's going to be twins, a boy and a girl.
Fraternal, I guess.
You just found out today.
Does that mean that I'm
today's the day.
We have been married a total of 4 months. We plan on being married at least 2 years before having a baby. So,
hey, see what they say.
We just could not stay in separate beds any longer. We had to finally sleep together last month. So,
wow.
Do they look alike at all?
Two kids, Cubster and Dorcas.
No, they're just fraternal. We
here
would have had one chest like these.
And if I can have a kid,
half
as funny looking as you, I'm going to be so proud.
You might cry just
the kids here can see
me. Here we are. First day skiing with the family.
Huh?
How we doing? Danielle, what do you think? First day skiing. Where's Chris?
Chris is around the other corner. Do you have your sunglasses, Junior?
No, I don't.
What happened?
Hey, dude. Four. What do you say?
Cheeseburgers.
And that's a cheeseburger song, Chris. Beautiful day out here. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Howdy, howdy.
Yeah, some Belgian draft horses.
Chris. Okay, here we go. There's Lake Tahoe in the background. Hey, you guys are moving. This is good. Got a movie camera. Like everybody's waving the lake. And there we go. All right, looks great. How was that? Pizza, give me a big pizza. Pizza. Whoa. Hey, Danielle, turn around. There you go.
Okay, one little kid coming aboard.
Comes a chair, Danielle.
Wave to Daddy, honey. I'll keep her mind.
Hi, Grandpa. Hi, Daddy.
Isn't that cute?
Great, Danielle. Way to go, Chris. Way to go, Danielle. Whoa! Good job!
You saw someone else!
I saw you!
Oh no!
I'll see you guys at the top.
All right. Jake, meet you at the top.
Hey, Chris.
Daddy.
I'll see you at the top. Get it for all of his parties here. Okay, Mom.
He's my little baby. Andrew, how long does it take?
Okay, well, they're preparing the peaches now, but they're not going to put them through the oven until you're ready. So once you give me the signal, about 10 minutes.
Okay,
what is the signal? Like this? Like that, right? That's the signal. Okay. Uh-oh. No, hold on, Chris.
Chrissy, don't take your 10. Okay, Daddy.
Well, with the way he's going through tail comes
in. The signal is the secret handshake.
Okay, got it.
There it is.
Ben Feldman.
He's Cody. He's one. He's so sad. Cody learned how to climb up on things today. Knocked over the land, climbing up on the table. Doing all kinds of fun little things.
Hi, Cody.
Sam, I'm one.
How old are you?
Sam, I'm one.
We're starting without him, right, Cody?
Yeah.
Let's take a look around here. It's gonna be Cody's table here. All these chairs will be full with kids.
Is that it?
have a birthday cake. Well, Cody got too close to the cake.
Where's Gamma?
Here.
Put some in his mouth so he knows it tastes good. Oh, there he goes. Get a picture of it, just the cake.
You like that?
Watch out,
Jess. Okay.
Watch out.
He can be messy.
Happy birthday! 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 Happy birthday!
All right, Cody. What a gentleman. He put the fork. Awesome. Hey, he's got that concept down, huh?
Yeah. It's definitely not an acquired taste.
The cleanest first birthday I've ever seen. Cody's doing so good. He's eating his cake, he's using his fork. And he's using his hand for the ice cream. Here's Liz and Cody. Cody's so excited.
That is so adorable.
That is so cute.
That is so
Okay. Not Danville.
Oh.
It's real good food.
That's a good idea.
And so they said,
it's great.
A half a day trying to find out.
Where?
I'll be ready in November. Right now, I'm just kind of. So, yes.
And how about your dad and your brother?
Yeah, my dad. I called him in the morning. Yeah, that was his dad. Like your mom. Okay, not from the back.
Hi, Cody. Today's the day before Easter. And Cody's just been sitting here eating, and he's almost falling asleep. He had a little fever last night, but today the fever is gone. How big is Cody? How big is Cody? So big? Cody's walking all over now. Cody. I think I better take him out now. Hi, Chris.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm putting my sock on.
What for?
For to go outside and hike.
Is it Easter egg time?
The Easter egg hunt.
Yeah. Today.
Easter.
Yes. Easter morning, real early, 6:30. A little cloudy out there. Hold on, Chris, we gotta wait. Chris, get back here, get back here.
Chris, come back, that's the wrong basket. That blue one in the
shirt. Yeah, gotta wait for Danielle. He needs a coat on.
Come here, honey.
Where's Danielle? A little early in the morning for Danielle. She's got her snow boots on, yay! Hey, I like your hairdo.
I'm talking funny.
I'm tired.
Whoa. Chris, let's look
Hold
for
on a
it.
Just find the stuff and put it all in the
I
basket.
I found one.
Great.
Just have one.
Look at all this stuff.
Chrissy, you got two. That one's for me.
No, Danielle, find stuff and put it in your basket.
Just start picking stuff up.
I found one.
Yeah, Chrissy's winning.
Oh, there's money in this.
I found two.
Good, Danielle.
Put them in your basket.
Put them in your basket.
I found one. I found two. I found a lot. Hey, I found one. I found them. I'm winning.
Yay. I found two.
Wow, look at all those eggs. You guys are getting tons of stuff.
And yeah. I found one. I found two. I found a real egg.
Hey, what's next to that egg? On, whoa.
A book.
Book. You're getting hot. You're hot.
A book.
Chris, look over here.
A book.
Chris. Chris, come here.
Look at what the Easter Bunny got me!
Chris, look in your car. Look, Chris, under the fountain. Chris, come here, look.
There's two over there.
There's one over here for Chris. Look at all candy.
Is there any chicken stuff, guys?
Oh.
Ooh, mommy's favorite. Pick up
Dots.
All the candy, guys.
Whoa, I gotta get some more stuff.
You guys have to eat all the candy pick up for so long or it doesn't get all the candy.
Look at all that candy. Is your basket getting heavy?
Yes. Oh, for you.
The Easter Bunny got me a newspaper. Yes. Oh, how exciting!
The Easter Bunny gets you. Yes.
Danielle, guess what? Remember when we went out to eat at your favorite Mexican place and you drew the picture? You won a free meal.
No.
They liked your picture so much. Can you believe it?
All right, here we are, little Easter egg hunt.
Oh, Dad, it's getting beautiful outside.
It's a high school. Oh, yeah.
Hurry.
Oh, yay. Where's your rhododendron?
Where's Cody? Oh, there's Cody.
Here. Steve?
Oh,
of pork.
What did you get?
Lovely.
Very sparse, very sparse.
Look at this stuff over there.
You're so obvious.
That's
so good.
Get over there, Danielle.
Oh, that's funny, man.
Yay. Thank you. Oh.
Did they start with empty baskets just a minute ago?
Let's see, Cody.
Let's see your last
present.
By the rock! By the rock! By the rock! Yay!
What else is this?
Is this all?
Hey, Danielle.
Right here.
Now let's go open this spoil. Let's go see. Is that
it?
Present.
Yay! Good job!
Should we go down to the...
What, honey?
Yes! Don't tell me you want a real egg.
What's that, Danielle?
Oh, that's so cute! Let me see.
I have some real eggs inside.
That's you have to put it back in there? That's his home.
Just at the little shops.
Yeah, where are you going?
He saw brother and sister go in there. He wants to go on a hike too.
Yeah,
that's a trick egg.
Yeah. Hey, Cody.
That's a
trick egg.
Danielle.
Let's go to the big Easter hunt.
Put it on his hand. Put it on his hand, Daddy.
Honey, we have another battery. This one's dying.
What a good walker. I bet you that helps when they go downhill.
Yeah.
At the beginning. Isn't that easy? Yes.
Hey, Chris.
One of our first night, spring night. What is today? April 24th.
Here we go.
Let's see. Cody Love is riding in the little car. I took him him down in the carport, and he was so excited when he saw Danielle's little Barbie car. He was all over it.
Look, I stuck, Daddy. Can you help me?
Danielle's almost 6, Chris is 4.
And I'm 34. Cody.
This one is for you.
Cody. Okay, hold on a minute, Chris.
Chris, what's today?
Today's today.
What special day is it?
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day, my favorite
Mom.
Day. Okay, Chrissy, here I come.
Aww. Open this one. It's for me.
What Yay! Has mommy wanted?
That's what I wanted, a hummingbird feeder. Thank you,
what a day.
And yay! Where should we put this? Did you see it, Danielle? Oh, it's a pretty one.
In our front yard.
Oh, I'm so excited. Thanks. Yay! Thanks, Amy.
Now, please, could you cut your nails?
No.
Okay.
Dad, my breakfast!
Yay for mommy!
We made it all for mommy!
You did? Thank you!
Here's Cody with a little sock! Cody turned 14 months old yesterday. And last week he learned how to climb. Now he likes standing up on the table and letting go. Oh, boom! Are you okay? Oh, loves the stairs. Cody, where are you going? Oh, boom again! Let's close that. Today is May 23rd. It's Grandma Lil's 74th birthday, but she's sick today. So we're not gonna see her today. Hey, Cody. Hi.
You see
Cody? Cody has been doing this all by himself. He put the ball on top of there, and then he hits it with the bat.
But he does it the wrong way.
And he's only 14 months old.
No, he's only one.
He's another Jose Canseco. Oh, maybe he's going to be a power lifter.
When we were taking a shower, know what he said? Hi, hi.
He said hi, hi?
Yeah. Could you say that?
Hey, how old are you today?
4 and 5 with a 4 with a 4, 4, 4.
Cody, let's see you hit the ball again.
Cody, so cute.
Can you get the bat? Quizlet, give him the bat. Oh, Cody. Owie. You okay, honey?
Why everyone can see my nipples?
Because you're a boy. Why don't you go get dressed?
Some people can't see my nipples. You know who can't see my nipples?
Who?
Ants.
Okay, wait a minute. Danielle, how old are you today? Let's see what's
today.
June 9th. You're almost 6, huh?
No. Mom's going to be...
Okay, sing me your song.
In the star, he was laid down.
He will see his manger with full stars. There was a light shining bright on him. It was the star that leaded to his manger. He cried and cried for his happy living. He loved the place. He loved the people. He loved the sun, and he was proud what he made. He loved you. He loved me. He loved the animals, what? Even the stuff like rats, snakes, spiders, or stuff like that. Well, he loves everything, the world and the places. Especially that wonderful.
Yay! Thank you, Danielle. That was beautiful.
I loved it.
Okay, now it's Chrissy's turn.
It's your turn to sing.
I had a bite of that.
Okay, here's Chris Conley.
R.
Sing the song you were singing before.
Why? You loved it?
Mm-hmm.
Our God, my God, is Him. Spot it in His. Smiley mommy. And he is God, but he is love. He is a God, but he is a lovely God. With sharks and spiders really coming. God, he's not like you. 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 And you are my little aim. Ain't not like rotten ball. Hey, mommy! Honey?